like you feel like it's going to be a star.
Please say hello to Sun Ra. It's really a pleasure. It's a great thrill for all of us in the show to have you on. Now, the first thing that some people notice when they come to see you is the unique way that you conduct the orchestra. I mean, can you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, I'm trying to acquaint them with outer space things. Yeah. Other planets have culture, dances that are unusual, music, and that's what I'm trying to get the planet ready for space beings, because they're sure to land soon.
I think they already have in Russia, right?
That's what they say.
That's the story.
Yeah.
Now, who were some of your early influences?
Well, the planets, the creator, mythical gods, and real ones, people, flowers, everything in nature, inspiration. Musicians get their inspiration really from environmental things, and all musicians are inspiration to me, no matter what style they're playing.
Mm-hmm. Well, why don't you introduce the next, the two pieces of music you're going to do?
The next song, the first song, is Retrospect. It's not really about memory, it's just thinking about something, future, past, present, about something that's totally impossible. It's that kind of song. It's reaching out to the potentials of humanity, mm-hmm. potentials of eternal things. And the next one is about face to music, because music is considered as the truth, really. So you say, I'm singing face to music, because that's what this planet has to do now. They got to adjust themselves to another way of thinking and being. And this second song is about that.
But by all means, let's do it.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay.
you're wrong? Hey. What do you do when you know that you know that you're wrong? You got to face the music. You got to listen to the gospel song. You got to face the music. You got to listen to the gospel song. What do you do when you know that you're wrong? What do you do when you know that you know that you know that you're wrong? You got to face the music. You got to listen to the gospel song. You got to face the music. You got to listen to the gospel song. What do you do when you know that you know?
You got to face the music.
You can't run.
You got to listen to the gospel song.
The year 2000.
What do you do when you know that you know
on this
that
way
you know that you're wrong?
That you do that you're wrong.
What do you do when you know that you know
that you know you're wrong?
That you do that you're wrong.
You got to face the music.
You got to listen to the gospel song. You got to face the music.
Face the music.
You got to listen to the gospel song. What do you do when you know that you know?
You know
you're wrong.
What do you do
when you know
that you know?
That you know you're wrong.
That you do that you're wrong.
You got to face the music.
You got to listen to the gospel song.
You can't run, you can't hide.
You got to face the music.
You got to face the music.
You got to listen to the gospel song.
You got to listen to the gospel song.
What do you do when you know that you know?
Know that you know.
That you know that you're wrong.
That you know that you're wrong.
What do you do?
You know you're wrong.
You got to face the music.
You got to face the music.
You got to listen.
You got to listen to the
cosmos
song.
Songs. Listen to the melodies, the harmonies, and the rhythms of the cosmos songs.
You
got to face the music.
What do you do?
You know,
that you know,
you know you're wrong.
You got to
You got to face the music.
You got to listen to the cosmos.
Carefully.
You got to face the music.
You got to listen to the cosmos song.
The last planet I remember is planet Saturn. I'm from there. I've been Jupiter too, but I didn't go by myself. Some other type of beings took me, the ones that's gonna land soon took me. And they taught me a lot of things. Sound can run things. Sound can wash clothes. Sound can do a lot of things. They got little antennas over there. Eyes and little antennas over the ears, one over each ear, something like Spock. People need to be tuned up. They're out of tune with the universe. And that's why they get sick and all that, because they're out of tune. Music is a language. And if I can get this planet to listen carefully, they will change.